Agora que eu percebi que não estava me ouvindo. Peraí, velho. Peraí. Mano, aparentemente a transmissão jogando pelo computador e transmitindo por esse computador, a transmissão é melhor do que usando meu outro notebook. Puta merda. Eu vou fazer um negócio aqui, peraí. Aqui atrás, que marquei. Puta merda, só pode ter enfiado. Nossa, acho que enfiei. Peraí. Mas eu tenho certeza que eu sou muito burro, tá ligado? Pouco não. Assim, muito, muito, muito. Oh.
But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
They continue along the cliff wall here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we're only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks.
Jogando.
Don't move fast.
Eu lembrei que eu posso fazer até outra coisa aqui. Esse foi? Ué, vídeo tá sendo aceito aqui, não? Foda-se.
Careful, it's getting narrow here.
Getting tired.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. We can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there. Come on
now. Hey, look! Over there! You see that?
John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater.
Let's see if he can hear us. Come on! Up there! Somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead? Okay, back there. It's slippery, be careful.
Telling me.
Careful, there's a drop here. Careful here. Watch your head here. Okay, good now.
Watch your step. It's real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up this way. Gap here. That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John!
Scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. Freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Compadre. Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
Sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. Let's go. Look up there.
Perfect. I'll distract them while you get to the horses. Go. Draw them off.
All right, John, come on. Let's get you on that horse.
Get a poor one.
We're getting you out of here.
Stay calm there.
Keep them away from us.
Right here.
It's just like a dog bite.
Knew a fella? Got bit by a dog. Died. An hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. Up there? More of them! Look out on the right! More coming in on the left! Alejate de mí! Get the hell out of here! Get up!
So,
Jesus!
You still with us, Marston?
Just about.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says...
Caramba, tá rodando lisaço, né, velho?
I'm lucky!
None of us are lucky right now. We should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. I don't want to leave the trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So I'm freezing?
Help him down.
You're alive.
All right, here we go.
Aye, careful, idiotas. It's his leg.
Come on, let's get you warm. Thank you both. This is a new love, even by your spirits.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Ditch?
Ai, cara. Tem ray tracing, não?
We wait. When the storm breaks, we move. But we're safe here. Warm enough.
I guess.
Eu tô incrédulo que eu consegui ter tudo nesse computador, sendo que eu fiquei o dia inteiro tentando mudar as configurações. Tentava fazer o segundo computador de... O segundo notebook de live, mas... Aparentemente não dá muito certo, não. A não ser que você tenha uma placa de captura. Eu teria que mudar algumas coisinhas lá também. E tem que ver que aqui também tava fazendo streaming em 720, né? Nem o HD tá dando, sendo aqui, pelo menos dá uma aliviada nisso. Mas é isso, cara, eu não vou ficar enrolando muito aqui não, tenho que dormir desesperadamente.